Welcome to day 17. There are some who live day to day concerned about not having enough of whatever they feel is necessary for their happiness and security. Their bodies most likely echo those feelings by sending messages of discomfort in the form of anxiety, worry, or stress. This, however, doesn't have to be. Instead, we learn to trust the intelligence of the universe and practice living carefree, we can live fearlessly without worry and focus on lack. We can expect only the best and live our lives from a place of true joy. When the mind nourishes the body with carefree thoughts and feelings, the body returns to its natural state of happiness and calm. And from this place of bliss, you are able to regain the memory of who and what you really are. A spiritual being, inextricably interconnected with the creative power of the universe. Reconnecting with your true nature, you cross the invisible boundary between the ego and true self. You begin to feel more lighthearted, finding humor in everyday circumstances and laughing more, even at yourself, because you no longer take yourself so seriously. You handle the unexpected with calm and ease, and your life becomes free from melodrama. What if you learned to detach from worry about the future and instead trusted that there is always enough of anything you need or desire? How would you change? Would you feel happier and more carefree? Notice that all these qualities are available to you right in this moment if you choose them. And in this relaxed and blissful state, there is nothing you lack. All your needs are met, with no exception. Practice living each moment as it comes with a light and open heart. And pay attention to how those carefree moments carry with them greater abundance and boundless joy. To help you do this, take some time to reflect on good times. Look at old photos, play a favorite song, pet your cat, take a leisurely walk, or spend time with someone who warms your heart. Experience the joy of all that you love, including yourself. As a spiritual being, you fear nothing because you know there is nothing to fear, and all that truly exists in the world is love. As we begin our meditation, take a moment to place your attention in your heart and focus on today's centering thought. I move through my days, light-hearted and carefree, knowing all is well. I move through my days, light-hearted and carefree, knowing all is well. Now let's begin. Please find a comfortable position, placing your hands lightly in your lap and closing your eyes. In this moment, go within to that place of inner quiet where we experience our connection to the higher self. Let go of all thoughts and begin to observe the inflow and outflow of your breath. With each inhalation and exhalation, allow yourself to become more relaxed, more comfortable, more at peace. Gently introduce today's Sanskrit mantra, repeating it mentally and allowing it to flow with effortless ease. Sat Chit Ananda. Sat Chit Ananda. Existence, consciousness, bliss. Sat Chit Ananda. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, sensations in your body, or noises in the environment, simply return your attention to mentally repeating the mantra. Sat Chit Ananda. Please continue with your meditation. I'll mind the time, and at the end, you'll hear me ring a soft bell to indicate it's time to release the mantra. Sat Chit Ananda. Sat Chit Ananda. It's time to release the mantra. please bring your awareness back into your body. Take a moment to rest, inhaling and exhaling slowly and deeply. When you feel ready, gently open your eyes. As you continue with your day, carry the sense of lightheartedness with you, reminding yourself of our centering thought for today. I move through my days lighthearted and carefree, knowing all is well. I move through my days lighthearted and carefree, knowing all is well. I move through my days lighthearted and carefree, knowing all is well. Namaste.